So I want you to look at the camera and state where you're from and what your name is.
Sierra Gates in Daytona Beach, Florida.
What do you do?
I'm a barber. Hard. And I put on a smile and say, hey, what's up? How you doing today? But it's hard. But I want it. So if you want success, you gotta go get it. So nothing in life is really easy. So waking up today wasn't easy, but I'm up. So I just put on a smile. And most of the time, like, sometimes my clients make my day better. That's the blessing about cutting hair. I can come in here upset or down or mad at the world because some of my bills aren't paid. Hearing what people are going through, sometimes they tend to make me happy because I'm like, okay, you're gonna be okay.